Four Nights of the Apocalypse releases its first anime teaser, and after seeing this, I have to tell you, this reminded me of the early Seven Deadly Sins days, when the animation was actually good. Let's hope the studio maintains its consistency and doesn't fall in the Netflix trap.